traffic to your website. The other reason why I consider this as a vanity metric is because if your pin was seen on Pinterest 100,000 times, and even if it was saved to hundreds of doors, it doesn't mean that a lot of people clicked from your pin to your website. And I have another video on my channel, which I think is extremely important for people who run a business, and they like to spend their time efficiently on the platforms that we use. It's called How to Get More Clicks on Pinterest, and the worst pin mistakes that kill your traffic. Definitely check it out. I will give you a link in the top right corner and in the description below this video. Let's imagine you're creating a Pinterest business account. How should you treat it? Should you have some of your personal numbers on your account? What should you write in the profile description?